If you plan to fly Delta this Christmas, we have an important note for you. On the 18th, the airline is putting a new policy in place concerning service animals. Any animal under 4 months old will no longer be allowed on board. Service animals will no longer be allowed on flights that are more than 8 hours. Delta says they made the change because of the animal's behavior on the flights.